Welcome back to the main stage for kind of a breaking news transmission. Today, Lewis Capaldi's officially pulled out of Reading Leeds 2023. This all went down after his Glastonbury set just this past weekend, where Lewis had a bunch of issues like with his voice, and it led to kind of his Tourette's acting up. It's really unfortunate for the guy, so like, big love. I know I've always been critical of him, but it is really unfair to have to drop out of a show like that over something that's not his fault. So I do wish him the best. Hopefully he takes all the time out he needs and he gets another chance in the future, because he definitely deserves it. The one thing to come out of all of this, though, is the question of who's going to replace him and fill that slot. Of the six headliners, I imagine he was kind of in the mid-range in terms of his fee, and as well as that, you've got to remember he's a West headliner, so his replacement isn't going to be anyone that's insanely big. The one benefit they do have, unlike last year where they were kind of scrambling to book someone in the week of the festival, if you remember that, this year they have time on their side. They can really try here to work out and find an act that just like works for them. Some of the names I'm seeing are Dua Lipa. She's definitely too big. Lana Del Rey could be a shout, but after all the fuss she's caused at Glasto, I doubt they want to book her, and I also doubt she'd take the slot because she probably reckons she's above it from what we've heard about Glasto. Florence and the Machine is one of the more reasonable ones I'm seeing. Perfect size to do it, wouldn't be too expensive, and it fits like a similar-ish vibe to Capaldi. So I think that's probably a good shout. Personally, I'd love Paramore to be there, but you all know that. I have a feeling they're slightly big for the slot, though. I'm also seeing Lizzo's name flying around. Another one I think it could genuinely go to. Think it'd make a lot of sense. Good size for the slot. After a set of Glasto, I'd love to see her. So I'd be really happy if they got Lizzo. Personally, I'd love it to be Idols. But they might be more suited to the other slot that needs replaced, because that's a sub-headline slot. Fred Again is a name I'm hearing a lot, and I know nothing about him apart from that he's a DJ. I'd definitely take that. I have no issues there. He might be too big, maybe. I don't know. But this one does seem like fairly likely. I could see Fred Again taking this slot. It would also be like pretty great if they wanted to have someone like The Streets do that sub-headline slot, like I'm seeing a few people suggesting. I got in touch with Adam from the Festival Mill, and he gave me some picks. He said Kasabian, Royal Blood, or Cortinas were three that he thought of. I'd be happy if any of them three, and I think they could all reasonably do it. But yeah, that's all in terms of this video. If anyone has any suggestions, be sure to drop them in the comments and let me know. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like. I know it's only a short one, but I just wanted to get the news out. But yeah, cheers.